To work in Baku, finally. It's a tough night to be Kevin Owens, I see. If you think I'm going to end my night on the losing end when I didn't even get pinned tonight, you can think again, Chicago. I have spent 4 days here. 4 days. Between your terrible pizza, your terrible beer. I don't know how you people live here. The only logical explanation I have is that you are clearly animals. And you're proud of it.
Not wrong.
Well, tell me what I'm going to do. This is how I'm going to finish my night with a victory. Everybody in our locker room, they're pathetic. They're not real men. They cannot fight. It reminds me of a certain guy that's from this place. You keep chanting his name.
They look like Kane.
Yeah.
CM Punk.
Yeah. You're looking at a guy that can fight.
That was from War Games.
That is not scared of our resident.
Yeah, that cage from War Games.
Oh, that's right. I'm challenging the Fiend.
What?
Right now. But take your time, Fiend. I know you need to rise up from hell. The guys need a minute to put the cage together. Is everybody good? You put this
careful
together?
Careful what you wish for.
Yeah, I'm going to come in. I'm going to help you. You're taking too long. I want to get out of Chicago as quick as possible. Here, hurry up. Let me in. Here you go, guys. Get your... feast your eyes. This is what a real man looks like. Like I said earlier, tall, sexy. Sexy accent.
You're not Humberto Carrillo.
You too. Look at your wife or your girlfriend. And look at me. And just imagine what she's thinking right now. We ain't about you, sunshine. Finish, guys? All right. I'm going to show you I'm scared of no man. I am scared of no monster. Fiend, I challenge you to a cage match right now.
Careful what you wish for. That's where. The cage is down, so it's got to happen. No. Yowie wowie.
Thank you.
For real.
I'm Scorpio Sky, man. You know, it's the world title match, I wouldn't do it.